everyone. Good afternoon. I was going to tell you all to be seated, but I see you are already seated, so we can begin. Josh is out today. He has, I believe it's a root canal. Yeah, he has a root canal, but let's be honest, I'm better at this than he is anyway, right, just between us. First, I have two announcements, and then I'll take questions. First, the president is still working on his jokes for the White House Correspondents' Dinner. I don't have any details on that other than he intends to be funny, very funny. Okay, and second, it is Friday, which means at 5:30, I will be performing the Jackal in my office for anyone who is interested or remembers or cares. So now I'll take your questions. Oh, Josh, you're back.
This is not your show anymore.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I was in town and I just, wanted to take a moment. Totally. This is your office.
Well, you're standing at the podium, okay. So you might as well use it.
All right, what do you mean? This is just happening fly the pan. In all seriousness, my name is Allison Janney. And I am here today to draw attention to the opioid epidemic and to celebrate those who are working to help others combat substance use disorder. And I'm actually on a show now called Mom, and which deals with people in recovery. And I'm here with my co-creator and executive producer, Chuck Lorre, who is, this issue is very important to both of us. He's in the back there. Today, here at the White House, 10 individuals from across the country will be honored as White House Champions of Change. They've been selected from over 900 nominations for their leadership in preventing prescription drug abuse and heroin use, and for increasing access to treatment and to support their fellow Americans in recovery, for supporting their fellow Americans in recovery. This is a disease that can touch anybody, and all of us can help reduce drug abuse through evidence-based treatment, prevention, and recovery. Research shows it works, and courageous Americans show it works every day. I'm so nervous, I can't believe. So thank you for the opportunity to be here today and to highlight this important issue, and now I return the podium to its rightful owner. Josh, thank you so much. Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Who is President Bartlett supporting in the Democratic Party?
I think you know the answer to that question. Absolutely.
Good. Thank you, Allison.
Thank you so
nice
much.
Nice job.
Thank you. Unless you need me, I'll be here.
You're welcome to stay.
Josh, when yes. is the fun part?
Well, I was going to say, who says we don't have some fun around here? So obviously, Allison feels very passionately about the work.